I, Jake, take you, Holly, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
I, Holly, take you, Jake, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, and to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
Been able to grow up with Holly and see her transformation from being my cute, quiet little cousin to being my now much taller and most mature cousin.
I remember Jake telling me the story of how they met. Jake the romantic told me how Holly moved directly next door to him, and when he saw her outside doing yard work one day, he thought she was the cutest girl he'd ever seen.
Really nice too, guys. Once you have them on, like, cinch them tight.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, let's, no, then my dad can come in and, yeah.
The Lord God said, "It is not good for the man to be alone." So the Lord God cast a deep sleep upon the man. And while he was asleep, he took out one of his ribs. The Lord God then built into a woman the rib that he had taken from the man. When he brought her to the man said, "This one, at last, is bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh."
Beloved, let us love one another, because love is God. Everyone who loves is begotten of God and knows God. Whoever is without love does not know God, for God is love. Beloved, if God so loved us, we must also love one another.
Successful wedding today.
Cheers.
Cheers. All right.
Cheers.
Zip it, zip it, zip it, baby.
I know, can you breathe? I'm just not having it sometimes.
So Holly, when I think back at the first time I saw you, I had no idea how to dream big enough to the kinds of things you would bring into my life or the adventures and fun we'd have together. I can honestly say you made my life better. And I think today I'm a better person living through your eyes all these years. God gave me you for the ups and downs. God gave me you for the days of doubt.
For when I think I lost my way, there are no words left to say it's true. Friendship enhances, embellishes love. Friendship is between persons who share their lives, their loves, their habits, and their interests. Can we never undo? God gave me you for the ups and downs.
Without question, you are destined for each other. Individually, you both could go anywhere. But together as a couple, you're going to create your own destiny filled with adventures, fun, and living life to its fullest.